Victor Provost, give him a hand, please. He will play one more with us at the very end of the show, but I think he's going to sneak back into percussion right now.
I have CDs for sale.
Right, so if you like his playing, you meet him downstairs for an artist signing. He has CDs for sale. So immediately following the show, Victor will go downstairs. So if you'd like to congratulate him, don't talk to him up here. Just wait for him to go downstairs. Now, he's got great CDs. He'll be down. You have him sign a CD or visit with you down there. Okay, so I didn't do this at the beginning of the show. I'd like to acknowledge One World Theater. Please give them a hand because they allowed me to friends and the staff at One World, they're always really amazing to us, and they're very kind and patient with, you know, 60, 70 high school students. And the kids are always really great out here. They really respect the space. So parents, don't worry. They're doing a nice job here. But thank you to One World. Thank you to the city of Austin for funding this program and some of the work that I do in the schools. Again, congratulations to the directors and the students of the middle school programs that were downstairs, Covington and Kip. And congratulations to the directors of these programs, Amy Suggs of Bowie and Matt Mealers of McCallum High School. And I'm sure she was waiting. She's like, why didn't he do this earlier? I'd like to thank my mother for coming to the concert. And every year, I love you, Mom. Thanks for coming to the concert. She'll be downstairs signing Victor CDs if you'd like to meet her. She'll be the white-haired lady right next to him. She's got a nice smile, so say hello to my mom. All right, Bugsy Medley is our next tune. This is a medley of pieces by Bugsy Sharp, a very famous musician from Trinidad. And it's perfect that we're playing it this year. His band, Phase 2 Pan Groove, won the National Steelband Competition in the large band category this year. So that's like 100 strong pan players with percussion. So even though we feel pretty big in this space, we're kind of a tiny band compared to that. But it's three of his classic pieces. The first piece is Pan Progress. Second piece, where it gets spooky, is Fire Down Below. And then Pan Rising is the third piece.